we now discuss the solution of a problem from the section Linear Algebra. The problem is on the subspaces of a given vector space. This problem has appeared in CSIR National Eligibility Test held on 30th November 2020 and it is from the section C. The problem is, let W1 be the set of all 2 by 2 matrices A, B, minus B, 2A, where AB belongs to the set of real numbers and W2 is the set of all 2 by 2 matrices A, B, minus B, minus A, where AB belongs to R, B, two subspaces of M suffix 2 over R. Which of the following statements are true? We are given four options. Option 1, W1 intersection W2 is equal to the set consisting of only one element, that is the 0 matrix, 2 by 2 0 matrix. And option 2, the set consisting of the only one 2 by 2 0 matrix is a proper subset of W1 intersection W2. Option 3, W1 plus W2 is equal to M2 over R. Option 4, W1 plus W2 is a proper subset of M2 over R. We now discuss the solution of the problem in detail. We have M2 over R is the set of all 2 by 2 matrices A, B, C, D, where A, B, C, D belongs to the field of real numbers. It is a vector space over the field R of dimension 4. Given the subspaces, W1 is equal to this and W2 is equal to this. Consider the W1 intersection W2, and W1 is a subspace, W2 is a subspace. The intersection of any two subspaces is again a subspace. Therefore, W1, W2 is a subspace of M2 over R. We now find W1 intersection W2. That is, W1 intersection W2 consists of what kind of matrices? We continue. We want to find W1 intersection W2. Let P, Q, R, S 2 by 2 matrix belongs to W1 intersection W2. That means this 2 by 2 matrix P, Q, R, S belongs to W1 and hence of this form. And P, Q, R, S, the 2 by 2 matrix belongs to W2 also. And hence P, Q, R, S is of this form. Now, equating the corresponding terms, corresponding entries, we get P is equal to A, P is equal to A, Q is equal to B, Q is equal to B, okay, R is equal to minus B, R is equal to minus B, so P is equal to A, Q is equal to B, R is equal to minus B, S is equal to 2A from the first, S is equal to minus A from the second, therefore S is equal to 2A is equal to minus A. Take this 2A is equal to minus A and that will imply 3A is equal to 0. That will imply A is equal to 0. Now go back. This will imply P is equal to 0, Q is equal to B, R is equal to minus B, S is equal to 0, where B is arbitrary coming from the field of real numbers. Therefore, the matrix PQRS is of the form the matrix 0B minus B0 belongs to W1 intersection W2 where B is arbitrary. So, therefore W1 intersection W2 consists of all those 2 by 2 matrices 0B minus B0 where B belongs to R and it is a subspace. Since B is arbitrary, W1 intersection W2 consists of infinitely many 2 by 2 matrices besides 0, 0, 0 and 0, 0. Clearly, W1 intersection W2 is not the set consisting of the 2 by 2 0 matrix, because B is arbitrary, therefore it consists of infinitely many matrices. So therefore, this set consisting of the singleton set, this singleton set consisting of the 0 matrix, 2 by 2 0 matrix alone is a proper subset of W1 intersection W2. So let's look at our options. The option 1 says W1 intersection W2 consists of only one matrix, that is the 0 matrix, but it is not. Therefore, option 1 is not true and the option 2 is true. So that is about the option 1 and option 2. We continue. So we have M2 over R of dimension 4, W1, W2, W1 intersection W2 we have already seen. Now we have W1 plus W2 is equal to the set of all X plus Y. X belongs to W1 and Y belongs to W2, and it is known, it is a subspace of M2 over R. And now W1, what is the dimension of W1? Is the W1 is a subspace? What is the dimension of W1 we want to see? So W1 is equal to the set consisting of all those 2 by 2 matrices AB minus B2, AB belongs to R. This is equal to A times 2 by 2 matrix 1, 0, 0, 2 plus B times 0, 1, minus 1, 0, where AB belongs to R. It means to say that every matrix of W1 can be written as a linear combination of these two matrices. That means these two matrices will span the subspace W1. Further, these two matrices are clearly linearly independent. Therefore, B1 is equal to the set consisting of these two matrices is a basis of W1. Therefore, the dimension of W1 is equal to the number of elements present in a basis of W1. Therefore, dimension of W1 is equal to 2. In a similar fashion, dimension of W2 is equal to 2 and dimension of W1 intersection W2 is 1. We continue. Now, we want to show that W1 plus W2 is not equal to M2 over R. We want to show. So, for that, assume the contrary. That is, assume that W1 plus W2 is M2 over R. Then, take the dimensions on both sides. Dimension of W1 plus W2 is equal to dimension of M2 over R. And we know the dimension formula, dimension of W1 plus W2 is equal to dimension of W1 plus dimension of W2 minus dimension of W1 intersection W2, and dimension of M2 over R is 4, we have already stated. And dimension of W1 is 2, dimension of W2 is 2, and we get this. And from this we get dimension of W1 intersection W2 is 0, a contradiction, because dimension of W1 intersection W2 is 1. This contradiction says that our assumption W1 plus W2 is equal to M2 R is not true. Therefore, W1 plus W2 is not equal to M2 over R. Look at our options. And option 3 says W1 plus W2 is equal to M2 R, but we have shown that W1 plus W2 is not equal to M2 over R. Therefore, option 3 is not true. We have already seen W1 plus W2 is a subspace of M2 over R, and now we have seen W1 plus W2 is not equal to M2 over R. Therefore, it is a proper subspace of M2 over R. So W1 plus W2 is a proper subspace of M2 over R. Therefore, W1 plus W2 is a proper subset of M2 over R is a true statement. Therefore, the option 4 is true. In all, finally, the answer is the option 2 and 4 are true. So that is the discussion of the solution of the problem from the section linear algebra based on the concept of the subspace of a given vector space. And I am sure that you have understood the solution of this problem and go on working out some more problems from the section linear algebra, particularly on the dimensions of subspaces. I wish you all the best. Thank you.